Capitol today, a debate over banning plastic bags. A new bill could give cities and towns the choice to enact local restrictions on the bags. John Croman's live at the Capitol with the plan. John?
Well, loyal viewers like Lauren and Julie will remember that back in 2017, the legislature barred cities from banning bags. Well, State Rep Sydney Jordan says she wants to repeal that law and go back to local control when it comes to things like bags.
This is as short a bill as it gets because it doesn't add any words to our state laws. It only removes them.
State Rep Sydney Jordan of Minneapolis wants to give local communities the power to ban plastic bags in stores.
So this bill doesn't enact any sort of ban. It would be up to local cities and counties to create their own ordinances.
Quick history, the Minneapolis City Council voted in 2016 to ban single-use bags, but before the new ordinance could even go into effect in 2017, the legislature passed a bill preempting cities and counties from banning bags.
When I passed my bill, it was the ban, and now we are the ban. I feel like we're in a Flintstones cartoon with bam, bam.
When Jordan presented the bill in committee, Republicans pushed back.
This is not going to fix the problem. The problem is in people who are lazy and throw things out the window or don't do their job properly.
They wondered if the local ban would include produce bags or donut bags or just apply to bags at checkout.
The ordinance that was drafted precluded like produce bags. So you could still go to your local grocery store, put your apples into a bag under that ordinance.
The grocery industry asserts a patchwork of local bans would create an uneven playing field and confusion.
Operating in an environment of varying local laws will cause customers confusion, has the potential to have inequitable effect on those that do not have the same mobility or access as others within our communities.
Jamie Poole of the Grocers Association also pointed to the plastic bag recycling bins at stores, which keep tons of plastic out of the waste stream. But Jordan says that's not capturing most of the plastic.
The best estimates for that show that it's far less than 10% of all plastic bags are recycled in Minnesota.
So what the state and local government committee did today was they laid this bill lower, which means it can be added or folded into a larger bill later in the session, or it might just stay where it is. It's just an idea for now. Back to you.